Today was a pretty good game overall. I mean, we had all our hitters today contribute, and we put a lot of base hits together, hit a lot of balls in the gap. We had a great start from our pitcher, JD, Jimmy Devine, and overall we played good defense, and we special
game plan today. We're just going to try to get ahead, force them to, you know, get hits off us to score. You know, limit our walks, we did that well last day. Thought I did a good job early and just kept getting ahead of the hitters, really spotting up well, and also with our offense, you know, getting on the board early gave me some comfort to, you know, settle, make pitches, and just go from there.